What's up, everybody? My name is Bo Tyler. We're back in my studio today, and I am going to be sampling a friend's song from Spotify. I'm going to sample it all from Spotify right onto my iPad, run it into the Moises app so that I can separate vocals from drums, bass, piano, whatever, etc. Then I'm going to put that in Koala, do a little additional editing, throw that in my machine, slice it up, and make something brand new. Let's get it. Here on group A, we've got our drums. Let's slice these up as well. So I think the best part's gonna be right here at the beginning. We only need a few sounds and we will beef them up if we need to with other samples. Let's say right there. Let's find a zero crossing. You always wanna do it right where the wave meets the zero line so that you don't get any pops or anything like that. Let's slice this up. I think a cool way to use this might be to actually kind of keep the beat intact and play it in a different order. It's pretty cool because the hat's already built in. Let's change this to 8 slices. And you know what we need to actually do really quickly is to normalize this because it is a pretty low volume. Okay, I think we'll slice this part up right here. Alright, so we've got everything in here. We may add some more, we may go to splice, we may create new sounds out of all this, but we've got it in here, so let's get it. Let's go into our drums right here. And I think it might actually be a tempo of 131, so let's just try that real quick. Perfect. So we've got like kind of a little drum beat in there. Let's just kind of get some ideas here with the vocals and see how those sound. Yeah, so I think what I'm gonna do is just record a bunch of patterns and we'll see what we end up with and then we'll throw something together. Tomorrow or the next- All right, let's get another pattern here. We'll just kind of hit a bunch of these. Alright, cool, we've got that. Let's get a few patterns out of group C. I just need to be loved. 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 I never say a word. Don't wanna think about tomorrow or the next day. Come in here and let's just go through one of our expansions. I am feeling crate cuts for this. All right, I like those drums a lot. And we can drop that original drum sound in and out of the mix at any time, which basically makes three patterns sound like six patterns. So I really like her original drums, but I'm gonna turn them down in the mix so that they're more complementary to the beat I made that was inspired by them. Okay, so we've got drums, we've got those kind of guitar patterns over here. Let's just match those with some bass lines. So one thing here I really want to add is I'm hearing, just to fill out the choruses and to give it a little separation from the verses, if that's what we're calling these sections, I want to add some keys, and I'm thinking melted vibes. Don't you just love it when things work that simply? Let's go into our plugin, turn down the melt. If anybody wants to know more about melted vibes, you can check out the video I made on it. I'll put a card in this video. But the melt knob is basically a wicked tremolo. Yeah, let's go ahead and give this a couple of compressors. I'm going to sidechain it twice. That's another thing I've made a video on. I'll put a card for that as well. All right, so we've got that done. What I'm gonna do now to get this ready to perform is to put performance effects on these empty groups in section B of my groups page. We've got a video on that too. Here's a card. But what I'm gonna do is sequence this up into something resembling a song. We may end up changing the tempo. I may end up switching some pitches around. I don't know. I really love the song as it is. I've kind of just loved grooving with it. I usually try to make things unrecognizable, but I really love this song, and I know she was really excited for this, so I'd like to give her something that she can really get a kick out of, and maybe kind of a reimagining of her song. We'll see what I do, but filming this whole part of the process will just leave me with hours of footage, and I'm already about 2 hours in right now. So in the name of me not wanting to jump off a cliff when I'm editing, I'm gonna go ahead and get all this done, and I will see you all back here for a final performance using Perform Effects and just doing what we do. As always, if you like this content, be sure to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, all that jazz. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Bo Tyler. This song was Please Stop by Kenzie Ralston. So we'll call this Please Go. How about that? G-E-A-U, something like that. Yeah, Please Go. I hope you all have a wonderful week, and as always, don't forget to create something every single day. Until next week, peace. Love you guys.